poster, no, put it on YouTube. When he goes through the airport, like, which celebrity do you think people confuse him with the most? Because he's famous, but they're not sure who he is.
I mean, he looks like a Hollywood movie star, if you look at him. He looks like an action star.
Like an MMA fighter.
And then,
no, what's his name? Cain Velasquez.
Man, it's a joke,
no, dude. No. But guess what? When I first met him, I thought, you know, the only time I ever seen him was on TV. And I just see him knocking out people and fighting. Ivalo introduced
me. Very
important.
I'm a very good man. You know?
He's a great man. Great personality, charisma, you don't see that when he fights. So I'm glad he's here in the United States.
Kulev, what's the best Christmas present you got? What's the worst?
One kiss.
One kiss was the best.
Under the mistletoe.
And what was the worst present?
From a real good girl, you know. It's enough for me. It's enough.
You can't ask for that. That's good. See, I think he wants more than a kiss. I mean, that's let's face it.
He's a polite, he's a gentleman.
No, but politically correct. More than a kiss, though, right? A kiss. Yes. And, yeah, there you go.
Pulev, have you ever gotten a street fight in your life?
Street pollution war.
Of course.
And what happened? You're undefeated.
Oh, everything is okay. Everything okay, you know.
Is Bulgaria a tough country? Is it hard to live there or easy?
Easy and hard, you know.
People are nice, but economy's
nice,
hard.
Very friendly, nice.
Have you been?
Very, very nice woman.
Number one in Europe?
Yeah.
Better than Italian?
That's 100%.
Better than France?
100%.
Better than England?
France is little, you know, smile. Sweet, but smile. Bulgarian? Oh. My God.
If you could be a professional in another sport, what would it be? Like
football.
Are you good? Yeah. Goalie?
Or rugby football, not rugby.
American football.
Not American football.
Soccer.
Soccer.
What's the name of your favorite team in Bulgaria?
Maybe American football.
You can help out the Giants. We're in New York. You get the Giants a little boost.
But you never play basketball?
No, basketball I don't like.
No. Soccer?
Like. American football is good.
You like that?
I like that, yeah.
Who's your best friend in boxing? Of all the stars, you have any friends?
Best friend?
Yeah.
You have many. Any?
Like who?
Many friends, but from Europe.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's different.
Different, yeah, different.
Famous boxers. Who are your friends that are famous boxers?
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
You and Yuri Arthur Abraham, good?
You know them?
Of course.
Yeah.
160 superstar. Been around forever, yeah? He fought Andre Ward. He fought, he's a good
Mark
guy.
Mark Hook too.
They're all in Germany, though.
Yeah.
You speak German?
Little bit.
What is that? Wie geht's?
Wie geht's dir?
Komm essen?
Wie schlufen? Geben wir Essen. Geben wir Küssen.
He said, give me a kiss. Come eat.
That's it.
He knows what's important.
Food and kisses.
What do you think of Canelo? You like Canelo?
Yeah, of course.
A superstar.
Good fighter. Very good fighter.
Who's the number one right now in the world? Number one pound for pound. Lomachenko, Usyk. Gvozdik, Mikey, Spence.
I don't say because it's too many.
A lot.
Every box is hard and good and good star, big star.
Ivalo, you can't tell us when or where, but announcement coming soon.
Yeah, very soon.
And now
you
he's
know
the
he's the number one mandatory IBF.
For who? Who
so
is
that's,
IBF?
That's going to be you. Absolutely, yeah, that's the man. Right, Joshua. Eventually, that's the fight. But first things first, we're getting him, moved to the U.S. He's going to be a star. He's got a lot of personality. Working on his English, doing great. You know, we're
perfect
excited,
English.
Man.
I understand.
And,
everything.
And more important, he's a very charismatic guy.
Yes,
I mean, we walk on the streets in New York, everybody's turning around.
My German is better.
Anthony Joshua is watching this video. What do you guys tell him?
I'm ready. What I can say more.
Any message for Joshua about
it? Well, the message for Joshua is get ready, man. It's gonna be a showdown and two big men. Heavyweight is blossoming right now. We're in a renaissance, so to speak. That's gonna be another great fight to be added on to the excitement to heavyweights.
All right.
So
there
looking forward to that.
Ivalov Gotsev, you have Kulev in the house with a message for Anthony Joshua. Stay tuned. Facebook.com and Melissa Pack reporting.